taken for granted by people that knew her, whose views were all slanted. Writing sonnets daily, drinking apple tea, Lydia pretending she is free. Living there lonely, a view from her window, she keeps to herself.
Softly she